Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins! Darkrai is slowly losing its health. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. The substitute appeared. The red corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its special attack rose. Tyranitar woke up. It hit the substitute. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Tyranitar falls asleep because of Dark Void. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The substitute appears. The move fails. The move fails. It hit the substitute. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Tyranitar falls asleep because of Dark Void. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Dugtrio is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner cannot move. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Salamence is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Sent out. Its stats rose. Reached its final stage. Salamence starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Bam! A huge amount of damage. It's down. Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. Its speed rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Big hit! It's down and out! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Taken down with Destiny Bond. Mesprit is sent out. Chingling is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Taken down by an intense blow. Spoink is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Oh! Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! Rushing blow! It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.